My name is George Kosovich, and I work here at the Verdant Health Commission. And my job really is to look at different community health and wellness programs and try and find those opportunities to make improvements. I worked for Verdant a little over 5 years. We're an organization that's been around for more than 50 years as the public hospital district. But really about 6 years ago, we went from running a hospital and focused on kind of the hospital operations to our new focus, which is on community health from a broader perspective, working more on prevention issues, working on kind of those upstream health issues rather than providing that direct patient care. You know, sometimes the line between what's my work role and volunteer role blurs a little bit. I get to be involved in things like the Snohomish County Dental Access Coalition, as an example. I get to be involved in kind of a South County focused group called Connected Communities. Of course, the City of Lynnwood's Healthy Communities Planning I was really involved with. So those are more kind of work-related things. In my spare time, you know, I look for those kind of opportunities where I get to see the direct beneficiaries and hear from them. I think that's still the most rewarding. My entire professional career, I've always had something going on in terms of volunteering. What my parents kind of modeled was just engagement. So we were the family that read the newspaper every morning and watched the evening news and talked about issues. It was just this idea that you know your neighbors, you get involved, and you kind of owe it to your community to do that. My wife is very supportive. I have a kindergarten age daughter who, you know, needs somebody to look after her when I'm not around, and it's important because if I didn't have that support, I wouldn't be able to be as kind of engaged in the community. We're kind of making a lot of difference. I think we are involved in lots of different health work. The issues that we've chosen to focus on, you can find an organization to partner with, and that's kind of been our idea, is we don't have to do this work alone. From a professional standpoint, I think, you know, we're at Verdant, we're trying to make our impact as big as possible.